This maneuver is called an outside pirouetting loop. You'll want to get good at flying backwards loops, forward loops, nose and tail in sideways loops. And once you're comfortable doing those, you'll want to get comfortable flying up and down the flight line and pirouetting at the same time. Then you start piecing it together.